Israel with Lebanon and Syria, and also, of course, in the Palestinian territories in the West Bank and Gaza. That was Sky News correspondent Lisa Holland reporting from Jerusalem in the US. Hundreds of survivors of the Oklahoma City.